Alright, we're done. Let's do this. Bring something. I like your vibe. Sticks out.
Your plaza. They fired already.
Wow.
Altitude.
Where's it coming from?
Pull up. Pull up.
The coast?
Yeah. It's that sand on the coast. I mean, on that little island. Oh boy.
Cat flare.
Altitude. Did your alignment work? It's weird that the start hitting didn't work.
Yeah. So I have to enter in the compass heading?
Yeah.
Reset.
Turn it off and then hit in-flight alignment again.
Okay.
It takes a long time to reset.
So I have to hit 355.
Sucks, it didn't work. Ah, mother fucker. We got some SU-30s on us.
Alright. Abandoning that. Let's see here. Firing some mad dogs.
I don't understand, because it blinked. Oh, there we go. Mine's aligned.
What? Already?
Man, I've been flying for like 10 minutes.
No, that was not 10 minutes.
Bruh, I started it right when we took off.
I just ditched my weapons. This is not useless fight. Missiles.
Where are they? They're a long way away.
Woo! Just dodged that missile.
Wait, is that you?
Yeah, man, one's on me.
Altitude.
They were like 80 miles away from me. I don't think my infrared alignment worked. My stuff's all jacked up. You're not merged.
Oh, killed him.
Altitude.
Uh-oh. They fired on me.
So I took out.
Got him.
Yep, you got him.
Alright. I gotta try this in-flight alignment again. Alright. It's best if you head like a direction like 000.
I'm gonna head 300.
Yeah. Mine's all jacked up. Like, I should be going.
So I see like this 300 second counter coming down. What is that?
Where do you see that?
Bottom right. So I did the in-flight alignment. And then I hit enter. I got on 290 and then it jumped to the screen where it shows T heading. It says 296.6 with G forward slash S. It's counting down from like 320 to 284.
344. Here we go. Man, we're trying to do alignments.
No, seriously, it's like, it'd be good to know.
So mine's aligning. I'm going 344. I'm at 11,000 feet, Angel 11.
How do I know if it's aligning, though?
It'll say align on your hood, on the left side of your hood. Mine seem to be aligned.
You know.
Cause on my DED it doesn't say align or that compass heading thing. And everything's in the middle now. So it's almost like you have to know which direction you're flying.
Yeah.
All right.
Man, mine's still looking for 355, dog.
What? You got, so going F10, you got to drag the line to see which direction you're going.
It's like due west right now, or east.
And then you pretty much got to type that. You got to follow that path and type it in.
I am definitely not heading 355.
Man. Go get another plane. Bro, we might have to get something else to get this.
Alright, I'm jumping in with Jeff from Sakuna.
I'm at a tree level.
Yeah, I think he's just too nasty.
Thanks, Obama. Man, they haven't fired on me yet. But I don't even know if I'm in their ring yet.
Oh, also my frame rate is wicked low.
That destroyer will fire on me, right?
I don't know what kind of destroyer it is.
I could take out the Sams, I will. $241. Starting to see everything.
The game. It's crashed.